video or whatever. So this video is talking about pranks, why I don't do pranks and stuff like that. And I know a lot of people, they do pranks because it's fun to do or whatever. But to me, it's not fun. And I'm going to tell you why. So this is a story time. It didn't happen to me. Oh, Jesus. It didn't happen to me. But it happened to somebody I know. Or, you know, I talked to or whatever. No, not talked to like we together. But I have a boyfriend. So, one of my friends or whatever, he liked this girl. I'm not saying no names. I'm going to just give nicknames. I'm going to say Jason. That's not his real name. So, I'm just giving names. So, his name is Jason. So, Jason liked this girl, Ashley. And Ashley was pretending that she had a boyfriend or whatever on the side. So, and he thought Ashley was feeling him or whatever. But the whole time she had a boyfriend and stuff. Okay? Now, listen very good now. This is where it get crazy and stuff. So, they started, I guess, pretending that Ashley had a boyfriend and stuff like that. And old dude was going along with it. And the sister, now it's three of them, right? So the two girls, a sister, Ashley and her sister. I don't know her sister's name. Like, I'm going to just say it like that. And old dude. Because like I said, I'm giving names here. So, like, they were sitting there playing alone or whatever. Except the sister. The sister didn't know. So, Ashley and the guy was playing alone, pranking Jason. I think I said his name was Jason. But Jason, my bad, y'all. I'm sorry, I'm zoning out. I'm trying to think while I'm telling the story time. Because this really actually happened. Like, for real. This is a true story. Story time. So, hold on. So, or whatever. I'm on the phone, so they can't hear me. So, so they was like telling him, you know how you pretend that you with that person or whatever. So they was acting like they was dating and stuff like that and all that. And they wasn't even dating or nothing. They was making Jason feel some type of way. He felt his feelings was so hurt about it because he liked the girl and he thought the girl liked him and stuff like that. So the whole time he's over here crying and stuff like that. And I was like uplifting him and say they shouldn't do that. They shouldn't did that to you or like lied to you. They should have been straight up with you and stuff like that. Now mind you, these kids, I'm grown as anything. They're like 17, 16, in a young, they teenage age or whatever. So, I've been through that. Like, friends stab you in your back and stuff like that. And that's why I have trust issues with friends. Females, males. That's why if you get real close to me and we tight like this, I don't call you as a friend no more. I call you family now. Because friends can switch on you just like that. So, that's why I don't call people friends. Like, if I call you my twin, my bro, my bestie, my niecey poo, any kind of nickname that I give you, that means you're family. So I don't have a lot of those in my circle. I have a couple. So yeah. But yeah, he was like I said, this story time is based on a true story. It happened in real life. So he was texting me, crying to me, talking about how he felt and stuff. And I always uplift everybody around me. Because, you know, everybody go through stuff. Nobody's perfect. Blah, blah, blah. You know, friendship, relationship. Whatever the situation is, everybody go through shit. So I'm sitting there uplifting him, talking to him. And I'm going off on these people. Like, going off. Like, me, I'm disrespectful. I'm calling the female a B. The dude, he a P.A. nigga. If you know what I'm trying to say. But, yeah. Like, I was going off. Like, that's mad disrespectful. You don't play with nobody's feelings. Like, you don't do that. You don't sit there and play, because people have feelings. Everybody can sit here and act like they hard or whatever. Everybody on this earth, from babies, newborns, all the way to 100-year-old people, they have feelings. Everybody on this earth have feelings. So words, actions, it can hurt somebody's feelings. So you got to be careful what you say to people. Because people mentally, stably, physically, you don't know where their state of mind is at. So you got to be careful what you say to people. Because this time of day, people will take it really seriously. Or whatever. So you gotta be careful what you say. And like I told him, the next day or whatever, the next day he called me and he was like, what did he say? He was like, dang, I forgot what he said. He told me that he was like, hey sis, he said, guess what? I said, what? He said it was a prank. I was so fucking mad, bro. I was so mad. Cause I was dead ass serious about what I was saying. Like I said, I was going off on them. Cause he was sitting there like he was seriously crying, y'all. Like, seriously crying to me. And it's like, I don't play about who I love, and I don't play with my loved ones. Like, you don't do that type of shit. You don't play with people's feelings, because you don't want your feelings to be hurt, you know? You can't do that shit. So, that's what you don't do. You can't play with people's feelings. You can't do that. You gotta think before you do stuff and say stuff. Because if you don't, karma go bite you in your ass. So, even though if you playing around, karma go bite you in your ass. I don't care if you playing and not playing. You just got to be careful. You just got to be careful. And kids these days, I mean, it's okay to have fun, be playful and stuff like that. But like I said, people take things to heart. You got to be careful. It's a lot of kids out here killing themselves. A lot of grown-ups killing themselves. Y'all got to think. Y'all really got to think what y'all do and stuff. So, yeah. So, yeah, that's my brother, y'all. So, so yeah. So, yeah. That's what I came on here to talk about or whatever. That's why I don't do pranks. That's why people be saying, self man, you need to do pranks. You need to do this. You need to do that. No, Bookie, I don't need to do that. Because for this example, I'm not doing no pranks on nobody. I don't care if it's funny. I don't care. But because... So, yeah. So, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to my YouTube. Like, I know y'all probably heard so much noise in my background because I was outside in the car and stuff. So, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, you know, check out my YouTube videos and stuff. And, oh, don't forget to go check out me and my best friend YouTube. I'm going to screenshot it and I'm going to put it right here on top. Oh, beside me over here. Make sure y'all go subscribe to our, you know, Self-Made and Peaches show on YouTube. You know, I need everybody to go show love to her YouTube. You know, we trying to get us somewhere, you know? Let's see what this YouTube thing about. Or whatever. You know, go follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok. I don't be on Twitter like that. I just be over there posting. But go check me out. Check out my edit page, you know. Check us out. And show us some love and stuff. And I will show y'all my best friend's, you know, her YouTube. And our YouTube that we share together. So make sure y'all go check it out, you know. Subscribe to all three of our channels. Like it up. Make sure you turn the notification bell on so you won't miss it. Because if you miss it, baby, what is you doing? What the fuck is you doing in Pookie? Like, I need y'all to wake it up now because y'all missing all the tea. So, hey, y'all like to be messy. So, hey, we got the tea for y'all. So, make sure you have your snacks and all that shit, okay? So make sure y'all like and comment and subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell. So I need to see y'all next time. Bye. Right there, you don't need on me. When you see him, you see on me.